Is everything all right?
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Dedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Dedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumour is that a former headmistress, Professor Mole, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black couldn't be bothered to disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
Why would I do that?
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Why would Professor Mole conjure flying keys?
What I heard is that it had something to do with keeping peeves out of things. But that may or may not be true. He's a poltergeist. I thought they could go almost anywhere.
Surely you will be trying to complete the challenge as well.
I've tried, and I can't even get past the first cabinets. Perhaps you'll have better luck. I'd love to know what's in the cabinets.
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them. I hope you follow a few keys at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
A Dedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there? Excellent. An old coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means.
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant. What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like some sort of house token. I bet it unlocks house chests. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in Gryffindor and heard they're also in the other common rooms as well. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through and find the Slytherin house chest. Oh, This must be my house chest. I just need to insert the token.
I'd rather be in the courtyard than a musty.
Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it.
And that Hufflepuff. Been that way for 1,000 years, or so Garlic says.
If you ask any Hufflepuff, they'll tell you there's a badger in their common room.
Woolly jumpers are a nightmare to get in.
Accio! Incendio! Accio!
I don't think owls make very good pets. You can't snuggle up.
Got it.
I've seen the boys looking very sheepish lately. I find the girls to be messy.
Revelio. Another house token for the house chest. Yes. Send you Accio. Excellent.
Rebellion. Aloha Mora. Excellent. Yes.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was.
to wait here.
Lumos. Levioso. Lumos. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. That's it. Lumos. Another house token for the house chest. This Dedalian Keys challenge is coming along nicely. Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside. Lumos. Well, look at that. Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxia Moll. Scorpio.
Confringo!
Leviosa.
Confringo!
Lumos. Hello, Nelly. Actually, I found all of the keys and opened my house chest.
Oh, wonderful. What did you find?
I found a rather interesting costume.
Brilliant. Whew. Well, thank you for solving that mystery for me. I always wondered what those keys would lead to.
Levioso. Lumos.